Early this morning, a 38-year-old man was critically injured in what police are describing as a hit-and-run. Happened in the 5200 block of North Loring Avenue on the northwest side in the Jefferson Park neighborhood, a little bit after 1 in the morning. Police are investigating reports they're getting that this may have been intentional, that the driver may have tried to strike this man. The driver fled northbound. Police have not released a description at this moment of the vehicle that they're looking for. They are describing it as a hit and run. And again, the 38-year-old man was taken in critical condition to Lutheran General Hospital. So we'll be following up on that this morning. Overnight, there were also two shootings. These were among seven shootings since late morning on Sunday. In the more recent one, a 20-year-old man was shot near 74th and Princeton. He told police that he had been walking down the street. He heard shots, felt pain, and realized he'd been shot in the arm. He was taken to Stroger Hospital and his condition was stabilized there. And then earlier, around 11:45 last night, a man was shot near 101st and South Winston. He was shot twice in the stomach and taken to Advocate Christ Medical Center. His condition, we're told, was stabilized there. And again, these were two of at least seven people that were shot since late morning, on Sunday. One of them was a 14-year-old who was shot and initially taken in critical condition. He was later listed in serious condition yesterday.